virtual Torbjorn. I happen to work with some real cool tech geeks at Global IT, and today I'm going to entertain you with a fresh take on simple IT. Instead of drowning in the deep seas of digital services, we're all about building our own little lifesavers using large language models, LLMs, AI. So, are you ready to set sail on this fun-filled adventure? I, Captain. First, we'll dive into some sweet demos with AI sprinkles on top, all to show you how quickly and easily you can create your proof of concept apps. By the end of this session, you'll be crawling, walking, and running with AI like a pro. Greenpeace, here we come. We're about to make you the AI of the Envirotech world. Next slide. Just in case you're wondering, all those snazzy images you see throughout the presentation are AI generated. That's right, we have a robot art gallery here. Now, prepare your human brains as we venture deep into the AI realm. Next slide. AI, otherwise known as that sci-fi magical tech stuff, is basically computers trying to mimic the amazingly complicated human brain. The goal is to make machines tackle tasks like humans do, think talking, problem solving, learning, and deciding which Netflix show to binge watch next. Next slide. Now, there's not just one flavor of AI, it's like a Baskin-Robbins of technological wonders. So, let's quickly check out some of these mouth-watering AI ice cream cones before they melt. Next slide. Type of AI scoops. Machine learning, computers that learn from data, munching on it like a cookie monster. Natural language processing, making robots understand and speak human lingo. Computer vision, giving the gift of sight to our machines. Robotics, marrying AI with physical stuff like robots playing basketball and making breakfast. Expert systems, like having that super smart friend on speed dial, but it's a computer. And many more, recommendation wizards, handy virtual assistants, fraud detectors, health saviors. I could go on forever, but let's move on. Next slide. Today, we'll focus on natural language processing, NLP, and how LLMs have brought AI gossip to an all-time high. Oh, and don't sweat it, we'll break down the secret sauce behind LLM's AI as well. Next slide. If the AI brain was a memory game, it's pretty much the world champ. And a language model is like a Shakespearean AI robot that can understand and generate beautiful human language based on the input it receives. But enough poetry, let's get back to the tech stuff. Next slide. Believe it or not, AI isn't new. The first program was written in 1951, before some of our parents were even born. So why are we buzzing about it now? Well, the cost of creating LLMs dipped lower than your favorite ice cream on a hot day. And just like any good drama, it all boils down to the money, honey. Next slide. With AI becoming cheaper, we're on the cusp of mass adoption. We have AI friends like ChatGPT and Bard knocking on our doors, begging to be let in. And the more people get to play with this fascinating tech, the more we can discover ways to save or make money. Next slide. Now, prepare yourself. I'm going to throw a curveball and nerd out about autonomous agents for a second. Picture this, a virtual assistant that does your work while we sit back and enjoy that sweet paycheck. Exciting. Terrifying. Both. Next slide. As the name suggests, autonomous agents can operate on their own, learning and adapting to achieve specific goals. They live in the virtual world but can have a real impact, whether it's managing self-driving cars or helping you find the perfect vegan lunch. Next slide. All right, so let's revisit our initial curiosity and discover how we can use LLM's AI in our everyday work. Next slide. With AI on our side, we can do things like supercharge marketing campaigns, create cute chatbots, and tackle loads of data. It's like having a superpowered coffee to kickstart your workday. Next slide. A quick reality check, AI isn't all rainbows and unicorns. There's a dark side with cookie monsters in it. Intrigued? Let's explore the advantages and disadvantages of AI. Next slide. On the bright side, AI boosts efficiency, improves accuracy, saves you some big bucks, and enhances decision making. Sure sounds like a superhero to me. Next slide. But beware. AI can also lead to job displacement, biased outcomes, limited creativity, and data security concerns. Let's not forget the challenges of technical complexity and overdependence on AI systems. It's like any hero story, Every Superman has its kryptonite. Next slide. Now, with your AI appetites wet, it's time to unleash real Torbjorn. He's the meat and potatoes to my virtual veggies, for a balanced meal, of course. Get ready for some mind-blowing AI app demos that'll leave you wanting more. Bon appetit. Look at the telepathy, but the monster cheeks, he was such a lovely dear.